David, thank you. Charleston County Sheriff's deputies are investigating a fatal shooting in West Ashley. Investigators say a man was shot shortly after 3 o'clock this afternoon in the 800 block of Savage Road. The victim was transported but died from his injuries. No suspect information has been released at this time. We will continue to follow this on air and online at countonto.com.